All across the country, communities are taking part in National Night Out. National Night Out is a police and first responders event that is happening throughout the United States. In Fairmont, the community event took place at Veterans Square, where people gathered to play games, learn information, and just to meet one another.